First, import your OBJ or FBX model. When it finally loads in, do not move it a single bit yet. Now put a group. Put it in the group.
Now press the group and position it like you want to.
Now import a mesh or model from Roblox Studio. Now just move it up. Well, that's basically how you import a mesh. I never rely try to model though.